4321. On the issue of the power of the Deputy Registrar to decide membership, Dr. L.P. Mishra, Learned Counsel for the Appellants, could not dispute the legal position that such a power is available to the Deputy Registrar under Section 4-B of the Societies Registration Act, 1860, as applicable in the state of UP. Full stop. In our opinion also, the Deputy Registrar has failed to exercise his authority in this regard on the most important issue which ought to have been gone into for holding of any fresh elections. Full stop. Further, the fact that the previous elections set up by Hriday Narayan Mishra would not be recognized and fresh elections deserve to be held was accepted by the faction of Hriday Narayan Mishra, including the appellant, who was shown to be a member of the general body as depicted by Hriday Narayan Mishra. Full stop. The appellant also did not question the authority of the Deputy Registrar to hold fresh elections. Full stop. Para. In such a situation, if the Deputy Registrar was to hold fresh elections, and if objections had been filed against the membership again before him before holding of the elections on 1-9-2013, then the Deputy Registrar was under an obligation to have decided the issue of membership. Full stop. It is apparent from the objections raised by the respondent number 2 at every stage that he had been contesting the very electoral college of 24 members of the Deputy Registrar, indicating it to be the fake list which was not adjudicated upon considering the objections of the respondent number 2 in the order dated 6-8-2013. Full stop. In our opinion, this was a blatant flaw in the order of the Deputy Registrar, who under a wrong impression or otherwise a deliberate wrong procedure adopted by him, did not choose to decide the issue of the dispute of membership and the electoral college entitled to participate in the elections. Full stop. The decision-making process was therefore clearly vitiated and the Deputy Registrar failed to decide an issue that went to the root of the matter. Full stop. Accordingly, the learned single judge did not commit any error in exercising a writ of certiorari and issuing a direction to decide the matter again. Full stop. We therefore fully endorse the view taken by the learned single judge on this count as well. Full stop. Para. We, for all the reasons recorded here dash in dash above, decline to interfere with the impugned judgment with a direction to the Deputy Registrar to decide the issue of the membership of the general body, keeping in view the objections raised by the respondent number 2 from time to time and after giving an opportunity of hearing of both the parties. Full stop. Since the principal, Government Intercollege, Ambedkar Nagar had continued to manage the affairs of the society after 13-3-2013 under the directions of the learned single judge and which was not challenged, we do not find any reason to interfere with the aforesaid directions as well under the impugned judgment. Full stop.